A person in Maryland has died in a food poisoning outbreak. This is according to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. This listeria cases are tied to deli meat and cheese. Cases have been reported in five other states between April of 2021, last year, and this September. Investigators say 11 of the 16 known patients are of Eastern European background or speak Russian. And they're trying to figure out why that might be a factor.